It's hard. Try this yourself. Like, actually try it yourself and you will not be able to do it. Yeah, it's like impossible. It's the last day of 2021. It's been such a good year that I don't want to let it go. Big events that represent like time passing, like New Year's and like my birthday and things like that, I don't really enjoy it because I want to be 16 for the rest of my life, but I know that's not possible. I always want to hold on to like my teenage years. I think I'm going to celebrate tonight, just a little bit. New Year's Eve never lives up to my like expectations of like what I wanted to. I literally always end up falling asleep before New Year's anyway, so hopefully I'll stay up today. I have a feeling it's going to be fun. Like, it's nice, but it sucks as well that it's ending. I just really hope next year is as good as it was this year. I'm going to bring you along with me for the next few days. I don't really know what my plans are, but I feel like once the new year comes, like, things will start moving a little bit more, because that time between like Christmas and New Year's is just like, it's so still. Nothing happens. I went to the gym this morning. I ran there and then I had to walk back in the rain because it was raining and I didn't have a lift. Luckily, it's not raining too hard, but it's summer. Mother Nature's really on my bad side at the moment. She's been acting up. I'm just gonna get showered and everything. And then I genuinely don't know what I'm gonna be doing for the rest of the day. I hate New Year's Eve. I hate it so much. It never works out for me. Hopefully today I'll change that. So I'm gonna make an effort to try and change that today. It's gonna be fun. We'll have lots of fun together, I promise. And if we don't, you can leave me. I don't blame you. I wouldn't either. I wouldn't stay either, so.
This is my cousin. His name's Lewis. He hates me.
Yeah. Model off duty. So, we are leaving. My mum's gonna take me while she takes all of these little ones to the back. But yeah, the weather's not very nice for me.
Not do that video that Poppy sent.
Oh no, let's not.
Do that. That's brilliant. You gaan het. That's fucking lekker.
I literally always end up falling asleep before New Year's anyway.
I'm gonna show my cupboard these in.
It's the 2nd of January. I always feel like the 1st of January, it's a bit of a write-off. So technically there's only 364 days of the year, because January the 1st doesn't really count. Like, you don't really do anything. And everything only kind of starts on the 2nd. Please also excuse my voice. I have like a throat infection. I literally sound like a teenage boy going through puberty right now, but we can ignore it for now. So yesterday was a bit of a write-off. I basically just spent the whole day on the beach and then came home, had a nap and made dinner and went to bed. It was a real productive day. But I feel like that's what January 1st is for. It's to chill you out for the rest of the year. But then I feel like the 2nd of January comes and you have to start getting your shit together. You have to. I spent the morning doing extracurricular English that I decided to do. I've been just going through it. It's not too bad. It's pretty chill, but at the same time, like, I don't really want to be doing work in the holidays. That's what you have to do if you sign up for things at the end of 2021 when you think you're indestructible. And then basically spent the day also going through like all books and stuff that I need to get ready for next year. I don't know why I'm doing it so early, but I think it's because I'm going away and I don't really want to be stressed about it when I go away. So I'm just kind of getting all my stuff together, trying to organize some shit. It's okay, we move and I will get through it. The rest of the day, I'm not actually too sure what I want to do. I might go down to the gym later on, but I might just work out here as well because it's so much easier to just stay here and work out. I also, because I have like a throat infection, which I really don't want, I basically have written off today because I'm sick. Should we speak about my throat infection? Let's not speak about my throat infection because it's honestly the most painful thing ever. I can barely breathe or talk or swallow, so I'm in a lot of pain. I need to have this day to just like try and get my stuff together for the rest of the holiday and
school and everything like that. Even though school only starts in like 9 days now, but I am going away for like 4 days. Getting a like little reset day, get myself sorted, and then I can chill. I don't know if I should do more English, but I'm really just not in the mood for it right now. So I don't think I'm gonna be doing that. So I'm just gonna chill for a little while, and then I'll let you know what happens next.
It's literally so misty outside. It does not get this misty.
I just jumped in the shower, and then my whole family's eating, so I'm gonna go and make myself some dinner. But it's kind of fun. I like cooking. I literally set women's rights back like 1,000 years. So I have like a full week coming up, and I'm starting like swimming next week. I really don't want to do that because I hate swimming, but I'm gonna go and cook food, and I'll bring you with me, and we can go and say hello to my family because they are all eating food, so we can go and interrogate them. So come, let's go.
It's a video.
I have these little butternut falafels, so I might do something with these, but I'm not actually too sure. I might just put them in the air fryer and see what they taste like, and then make like a salad or something like that.
I bet mine's nicer. You can taste mine and see which is better.
I just had my dinner, and it was exactly what it looked like: falafels and a salad. So, but I am gonna sign off for the night. I don't think I'm gonna be doing much more now, and I will see you tomorrow. I promise tomorrow's the last day, and then whether or not we carry this on, that's, we'll have to wait and see. Good morning. It is Monday's day, so it's the start of the week. I ran this morning, and I've got to swim later, which really sucks. I don't want to go back to swimming at all. I hate it so much. I'm getting on my knees because my legs are sore. And then otherwise, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe we'll go out for lunch or something like that. Yeah, I'll keep you updated with what happened.
Oh, my dog looks like he's on so many drugs. Daisy.
Yes. Darwin, come say hello. Oh, you just walked into me. No, this side. Look at the camera. Look here. Now that is exactly what I meant when I said that my dog looks like he's on so many drugs. Do we look the same? You can say yes. So I'm just waiting for my family to get ready. We are gonna grab a little bite to eat. We're gonna walk there because it's not too far. Does anyone else know what I'm talking about? But you know that dog that like shakes its bum? It gave me nightmares.
It's taking a break from twerking.
She broke that back. It was this one. This one. That one. No, I'm not kidding. I actually like genuinely woke up the one night screaming, crying because I thought that dog was haunting me. We walked home. It was so hot. But it's literally as soon as I got home, I jumped straight in the pool. I was sweating my ass off. I'm not gonna get into it, but I'm going back to swimming just now. I could cry, and I probably will cry in the next few minutes, but I think I might just end the video here. It's been a pretty chilled out weekend. Nothing really big has happened. I'm going away this week, the end of this week, so I'll film that and then I'll post that as well. If I don't get like literally slaughtered for posting this, which I probably will, but it's fine. I don't really care, honestly. I'm gonna send this to my friends first, and if they say like you're gonna get bullied, then maybe I'll just delete it. Maybe all of this was like just for absolutely nothing, but I have just done it for fun, whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm gonna go get ready for swimming now. I'll probably see you next week. But don't like take my word on that, because I might not see you like ever again after I post this. I might just delete every single form of social media. Okay, bye.